What is going on YouTube? Welcome back to a new video. So this is the first fitness related video that I've put out in a long time because I've been busy getting out the Bali vlogs. Before that, as you guys know, I wasn't really on any sort of upload schedule, but we're back. I hope you enjoyed the Bali vlogs. If you haven't already, go and check them out. They are the two previous videos. There was three videos, but when it came to editing the third one, all of the clips were pretty shit. My camera was in the wrong setting. Stupid, very, very, very rookie error, but that happened. So, yeah, welcome back to the home gym. It's been a while. It hasn't for me, but it has for you. So, today I'm short on time. I've got to get in a push workout, like a chest dominated push workout. So we're going to start off with an exercise that you guys on YouTube, well, you will have seen it before, I'm sure, but you haven't seen it on my YouTube channel before. If you follow me on Instagram, you'll have seen it there. We're going to start this workout off with a incline bench press on the Smith machine. However, we are going to use bands on it. So the purpose of the bands is kind of, it adds more resistance in different parts of the kind of movement. So the way that I set it up, the bands add a hell of a lot more resistance at the top of the movement. So when we are fully extended like this, and the pecs are contracted, the amount of kind of effort that they're having to put in is a hell of a lot more. There's a lot more load on them, so you get an incredible workout using these, an incredible exercise. Give it a go if you haven't already. I'm going to jump into it, and I'm going to not really talk very much because I need to get this workout going. So I've got the session planned out in my trusty little notebook. I'm going to run through that, and then I'll catch up with you guys maybe at the end of this or later on, because me and Charlotte are going to see some fireworks tonight. So I'll try and record something there, but it is autumn and there is zero light outside at all.
I'm drowning, like I'm running out of air. Why do I feel like I'm falling when I'm nowhere near the edge? Just let me know, can you be the one to hold and not let me go? I need to know, could you be the one to call when I lose control? Some patience. Just let me know, can you be the one to hold and not let me go? I need to know, could you be the one to go when I lose control? 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 When I lose control.
Right, so that wasn't by any stretch of the imagination a long workout. It was three exercises. The banded incline bench press, like I told you guys earlier on, There was a dumbbell fly and also some side lateral raises. Now, ideally, I would have a hell of a lot longer to train, but sadly, I didn't have that time that I needed. But instead of making excuses up and not training at all, I could have just sat in the house, I could have sat on the sofa, but instead of making excuses up, I came in the gym and I got done what I could do with the time that I had. So, that's not the end of the world. I can make up the extra volume in the later push session later on in the week. I can make it up then. So, that is the workout complete. Three exercises. It was a decent workout. My chest is feeling quite pumped. My delts are on fire off them lateral raises, but we're going to call it a day in the gym. Me and Charlotte are going to a firework display, which starts sooner than I would have hoped, but I need to get Charlotte to pick Charlotte up, then we need to get there. So I'm going to have to cut it short, but I'll bring you guys along with us and I'll try and record the fireworks. The lighting's going to be shocking, but I'll see what I can do with the camera when I'm there. So stay tuned. Welcome back to the home gym. It's good to be recording YouTube videos in here again. And I hope you've enjoyed this little workout edit.